been able to hit 276 as a group against him.
Well, your chance is always great when you have Curt Schilling throwing the rubber for you. He's got great command of three pitches, a nasty splitter, a late-breaking slider, a good live fastball. And when he's on his game, there are a few better. But once you set a guy up by going up and in, it allows you to go away with a breaking ball. Let's see what he's doing.
Veritek sets his target low and on the outside.
Grounded softly to short. Lugo. And he throws on to first for the out, one away.
Now batting. That shortstop right there to glove two. And then fires to first base for the out.
Base is empty with one out. He throws.
Sliders in there. No ball to the strike.
Owen won the count. Here's the pitch from Schilling. Add a ball to Jeter to even up the count.
Veritek
moves over to the outside and motions for that ball to be up in the strike zone.
Here's the 1-1 pitch.
A check swing, but they're going to appeal that call. And apparently he went around with that one. That's the umpire's ruling. So that is a strike.
He swings and lines this one softly toward the left side. Lugo is there, and he puts it away. So he might have been in business if he could have put a little more loft to that.
Now batting fielder.
He is an easy out.
Number 53.
Here's how they look on defense.
Bobby Abreu.
Two outs, nobody on.
He starts him out with a splitter for a strike. Veritek
looks for him to make that pitch right there in the outside corner at the knees. Perfect pitch if the guy can get it in there.
Now he's ahead 0-2. He's got a few pitches he can play with. He'll try to get him to chase something out of the zone.
Here's Schilling, all ready to go, and he delivers.
Hits slowly in the ground toward third,
and it's fouled away.
Good splitter that time, but it's called a ball. 1-2.
Schilling ready. Here's his 1-2 pitch on the way.
Swing and a drive. Deep left center. Ramirez is there to make the catch in the side as retired. Nothing doing here this happening. Now we go to the last of the first, and we have no score. Chen Ming Wang
will be on the mound with a ZRA just above 3.60. He won 19 a year ago.
Leading off the bottom of the first inning, shortstop. Number 23.
Sliders swung and missed. 0-1.
Owen won the count. Chen Ming Wang kicks, delivers.
Look out, a line drive that shatters the bat.
And it's up against the wall. Now over to second. In there at second ahead of the play. He pulls into second with a stand-up double.
Kevin Youkilis.
Nobody out, a runner at second. He deals.
He got away with one up. And guess what? He got the call from the umpire.
Now a spin and a throw back to second.
And they picked him off. And they got him rather easily, too. He made a dive, but it was much, much too late. Here's a replay of the pickoff, Joe. Nice job.
That runner's so intent on increasing his lead, he doesn't see the second baseman sneaking in. And it's just a spin and throw, and the guy is hung out to dry.
Here's a swing, and the ball popped up. Foul down the left field line. Posada
gives him the target down and away from the hitter.
Fastball in the dirt. Good block by the catcher. Here's the 1-2 pitch on the way. Smash toward the middle. Cano is there to put the squeeze on it for the out.
Now batting.
Now let's take a look at the men who are umpiring today's game.
John, we have a quality team of umpires today. This game should run smoothly.
Base is empty. Two down here. First pitch to him. Fastball just misses. One ball, no strikes. Now the 1-0 pitch from Wong. The sinker just off the corner, and he falls behind 2-0. Now the 2-0 pitch. There's a swing, and this ball is hit high and deep into straightaway center. Gone! A home run!
You've got to be disciplined as a hitter to be able to go out and get that pitch down the way. But he's been able to hit that pitch pretty well most of his career. And he does it again here. Well, this would have been a highlight tonight, John, if he could have kept it in the ballpark.
I have a feeling they could have put it on anyway. It was a great effort, and the ball was hit pretty well, too. I keep hearing that expression, Manny being Manny. In 2006 for the Red Sox, Manny had 100 walks, and he always has over 100 RBIs. And when I think of Manny being Manny, that's what I think of. A guy is one of the best hitters in the game. Hit on the ground. Jeter throws the first in time for out number three. The Boston Red Sox get a run on the homer and take the lead. After one, the Red Sox are out on top 1-0. The heart of the order coming up next. Alex Rodriguez is due up next, and you always have to be careful with him.
Leading off the top of the second inning, third base.
The pitch.
Number 13, Alex Rodriguez.
That swung on and grounded up the middle. Pedroia. And his throw gets him. One away.
Coming to bat, designated hitter.
This is a nice force out at first. Great job by the second baseman to get it there.
Giambi.
One out, nobody on. First pitch on the way. Now here's the ball grounded towards the hole. Pedroia throws the first, and he's retired for out number two.
He swings on top of that one, and the result is an easy grounder to second.
Gojira Matsui had an injury plague season with the Yankees. He missed most of the year with a broken wrist. But this guy is one of the most productive hitters in baseball and healthy.
And he's a great situational hitter. He always knows what to do. The fastball up and away is not going to get the job done today.
Now the 1-0 pitch. Swung on and lined out to right center. That looks like a base hit. And with two down, they've got a man aboard here.
Coming to bat.
Jorge Posada, they keep predicting that he's getting too old to be a productive catcher in the big leagues. But in 06 with the Yankees, hit .277 and drove in 93 runs. Georgie is still getting it done.
And he's the most underrated player on that Yankee team. They got a lot of stars, and he doesn't get a lot of credit.
Owen won the count. Here's the pitch from Schilling. Strike two, so it's 0-2. And Posada is in sort of a desperate situation here. Here's Schilling, all ready to go. And swung on and grounded towards the hole. Pedroia throws on to first, and the side is retired. No runs on one base hit, and a run left at first. On now to the last half of the second. The Red Sox lead it 1-0. The 5-6-7 spots due up. Now swinging the ball is hit high in the air to right field. This one is really struck well. Abreu at the warning track as he makes the catch. Lowell is now getting his first plate appearance of the game, his first chance to get something done up at the plate. Base is empty. One out. First pitch to him. Fastball swung on and missed. 0-1. And he watches one miss. Low one outside. 1-1. One ball, one strike, the pitch. Sinker just off the black, and it's 2-1. Wong ready with the 2-1 pitch on the way. Swing and a grounder to first. Minkiewicz, and he steps on first, and that's out number two.
Nice play over there at first just to keep that one for himself.
Barachek, only the third ever to be a captain for the Red Sox. Carl Yastrzemski and Jim Rice preceded him in that role. And he delivers.
Swings and misses at that fastball. It's 0-1. Here it comes.
Well, great pitch there. Great arm speed, everything. But the hitter's not going to chase that pitch out of the zone unless he has two strikes.
The 1-1 pitch on the way.
One ball, two strikes.
A ball and two strikes. Chin Ming Wong sends it in there. Changeup is swung on and missed, and that will retire the side. So they go down in short order. They'll go to the top of inning number three. Boston's out in front, 1-0. And the numbers 8, 9, and 1 hitters are due up next. Johnny Damon will try and get something started. He's up third in the next inning.
Leading off the top of the third baseman.
First pitch, here it comes.
Number 24. Robinson Cano.
A smash toward the hole, and this one falls right in between him for a base hit. And he pulls into first with a single with nobody out. First base, Minkiewicz is going to have a shot to get something done right here. Nobody out and a runner at first.
First pitch to him.
Curveball just misses. One ball, no strikes. Veritek sets the target now, low and on the outside.
Ready with the 1-0 pitch.
Boom, and he's behind that one. Strike one. One ball, one strike. Now the 1-1 pitch. Hit in the air to center field. Crisp is in his tracks as he puts this one away.
He had a pitch to hit, but he's just a bit out in front, and he sends an easy fly to center for the out.
Johnny Damon.
One on, one out. Here's Schilling, all ready to go. Ground ball, headed for the middle. Pedroia. And he throws the first in time for out number two.
At the plate, short
Jeter
time.
Will be the batter. 0-1 thus far.
Garrett Jeter.
Two outs and a runner on second. They throw behind the runner at second, and he's back easily, but he made a dive just to make sure.
Got to keep close tabs on the runner at second, John. He's definitely
swung on and lined softly to the right side. And that's going to make it in there, into right. That's a base hit. And he's in there. So he's aboard with an RBI single.
Right,
Abreu will be the batter. 0-1 thus far.
Bobby Abreu.
You got to be careful if you're pitching here, John. He's got some pretty good wheels over at first base, and he isn't afraid to swipe a base in this situation. Anytime you go inside with a changeup, you're risking getting the ball hit out of the ballpark.
He's at the belt.
The 1-0 pitch. 1-0 pitch is a curveball in there. 1-1. Here's the 1-1 delivery.
Hit to the ground over to shortstop.
Lugo.
Oh, and he throws wildly.
And they'll just have to sit on this one, so everybody's safe.
At the plate, third baseman.
John, let's take another look at the play on replay. Throw is from the shortstop, but not in time.
Well, close, but no cigar. Who used to say that? I'm not sure, but in fact, I think I'm the one who made it up. But anyway, it was a good bit of running. He beat it out. Give the man a cigar.
Better watch the runner on second, John. He's got the speed, so if he gets a pretty good jump, he might take off. Well, the only way to be successful against the fastball away is to go the other way. But he decided to take this one.
He spins and throws back to second. And he has to dive, but he's back in time.
Pitch on the way. Swing and a soft rounder towards second. Schilling throws to first, and the side is retired. The New York Yankees pick up a run on two hits, and they've left a couple of men on base. Now we'll go to the bottom of the third, and this game is tied.
This is your chance to be famous.
They'll have the 8-9-1 spots coming up. Julio Lugo will try and get something started. He's up third in the next inning.
Center fielder, number 10, Coco Crisp.
The pitch. And a check swing, but they're going to appeal that call. Well, the plate umpire got it right, says the base umpire there. He does not overrule him. It's a ball.
This one swung on and hit on a line.
This ball's hit on a line, but he needed to hit it a bit higher to get it over the second base.
364. Dustin Pedroia.
One out, none on.
Slider just misses. One ball, no strikes. Here's the 1-0 delivery. Called strike at the knees. One ball, one strike. The 1-1 pitch on the way. Slider just off the corner, and it's 2-1. The 2-1 pitch on the way. Here's a swing and a miss at the hard sinker, and it's even at 2-2. Posada
sets up on the outside part of the plate.
The 2-2 pitch. Sinker swung on and missed, and that's out number two.
Rookie gets a chance to see what a real major league sinker looks like on that pitch. Two strikes, strike three.
He got in good rhythm here, John. Here's a look back at the pitches leading up to the strikeout.
And that's the way to do it, that's for sure.
Absolutely, John.
Lugo will be the batter. He doubled in his last plate appearance.
Base is empty, two down.
First pitch on the way. He starts him out with a sinker for a strike.
Check that strike zone.
He deals.
The hitter's dug himself a hole. Now it's 0-2.
Posada
sets up camp on the outside part of the plate for this one. Hit to the ground towards second. Cano's up with it. He'll throw on the first, okay, and the side is retired.
And they don't make any noise this half. We're through three innings now, and we are all tied up.
5-6-7 hitters coming up next.
Hideki Matsui
is due up second in the next half inning.
Most pitchers are trying to keep the fastball down around the knees. That one's just a little too low.
Number 25, Jason Giambi.
The 1-0 pitch on the way. Swung on and lined softly to short.
And that one might have been trouble if the third baseman had been playing in a few steps. But as it turns out,
number 55.
Joe, it's always about sound fundamental play, but sometimes a guy also just has a flair for the dramatic.
And you're right, John. This is fundamental baseball. This is a super play. Nice job.
One out, nobody on. And he delivers.
That swing is every hitting instructor's nightmare.
Varitek
signaling that he wants that pitch down in the zone. Keep it down.
This one's bounced up the middle. Varitek on the first, two down.
You youngsters at home, this is how you fill your position if you're a catcher. Nice play.
Number 20, Jorge Posada.
Two outs, nobody on. First pitch is a fastball in there for a strike. He throws. Strike two, so it's 0-2. Posada is in sort of a desperate situation here. There's a swing and a liner towards first. Youkilis, and he'll step on first to retire the side. Nothing doing here this afternoon. On down to the last of the fourth, and we are all tied. And the 2-3-4 spots will be coming up next. David Ortiz is due up second in the next half inning.
And it's good for you, too, especially when you're watching baseball. Gobble it up, fans. Leading off the
sinker drops in there for a called strike.
Number 20, Kevin Youkilis.
Chin Ming Wong, ready? Here it comes. Youkilis with an 0-2 count, and he'll have to shorten up that swing to try and fight off some tough pitches. And this one's grounded to second. Cano over to first, four out number one.
He gets good wood on this one, but the second baseman says, hey, I'll take care of this, and he throws him out at first. John, that was a spectacular big fly. Only big-time players come through in the clutch like that.
One out, nobody on. Chin Ming Wong with his first pitch. Fastball in there for a called strike. Won the count. Chin Ming Wong kicks, delivers.
He has all the energy in this building behind him in a tie ball game. He's got to do something here.
One ball, one strike, the pitch. There's a swing and a bullet towards the hole.
I tell you what, John, I'm glad I'm not playing down there. I could barely even see that ball.
Ramirez will be the batter. 0-for-1 thus far. Two outs, nobody on. First pitch, here it comes. On the ground to first, Minkiewicz. And he'll step on first to retire the side. Nothing doing here this afternoon. Through four at Fenway. And this game is tied.
It's your team.
And the numbers 8, 9, and 1 hitters are due up next. Johnny Damon will try and get something started. He's up third in the next inning.
Leading off the top of the fifth inning, second baseman.
On the way.
Number 24, Robinson Cano.
Just missed with the fastball. Ball one. Varitek looks for something to the outside away from the hitter. Now the 1-0 pitch. And here's a fly ball to straightaway left. It is down, a base hit. So with nobody out, he's aboard.
Stepping up to the plate.
Minkiewicz will be the batter. 0-for-1 thus far.
Doug Minkiewicz.
Runner at first, nobody out. First pitch to him. Fastball misses away. Ball one. Veritek.
Watch him to get that ball right there in the outside corner at the knees.
Veritek.
Watch this ball on the outside part of the plate or maybe even off.
Swing and an easy ground ball to short. Lugo to second for one.
And two, a double play.
Stepping up to the plate.
And this one's got to be a candidate for play of the week, Joe.
John, they make it look easy here. I love making plays like that at second base. A ground ball double play is a boost to your team. Keeps everyone on their toes.
Damon will stand in. He's 0 for 2 thus far.
Base is empty, two down.
First pitch on the way.
In this day and age, they can have videotape, they can watch and learn everything they want to about a pitcher. But my belief is you just have to trust your feel up there at the plate. And a lot of times it just boils down to your experience against that particular pitcher.
That swung on and a high fly ball to right. Drew is there, and he makes the catch to retire the side. So, no runs, one hit, and nobody left. We go to the bottom of the fifth, and we are all tied up.
The 5-6-7 spots due up.
J.D. Drew
will be the first man up.
And live the dream. The Herd Fantasy Kings can make that dream a reality.
The pitch.
The bottom of the fifth inning, right fielder, number 7,
J.D. A check swing. Drew overruled, says the umpire. No swing, he said on that one. Now the 1-0 pitch from Wong.
Swings and lines this one back up the middle.
Well, he was in the line of fire that time. He was positioned perfectly.
Yeah, got a whole lot to think about there. Just put the glove up and catch it.
Oh, yeah, that'd be a base hit otherwise.
Base is empty. One out.
First pitch, here it comes. There's a strike at the knees. 0-1.
He kicks, he throws.
There's a swing and a rocket toward short. And that gets through for a base hit.
Jeter fields it. And he pulls into first with that base hit with one out.
Stepping up to the plate.
Veritek
will dig in now. Switch hitter who bats left-handed.
Veritek.
Runner at first, one down.
First pitch on the way. Fastball in there, and it's 0-1. The 0-1 pitch, a fastball swung on and missed, 0-2. This is swung on and a liner. Jeter is there as he puts it away for the out.
And two, a double play.
I'd like to remind you that
no runs on one hit and nobody left on. We're through five here at the ballpark, and this game is tied.
And if you happen to just be joining in, I'm John Miller, along with Joe Morgan, bringing you Major League Baseball here on 2K Sports.
Shortstop.
The number two hole will be getting things started next.
Jeter.
Derek Jeter
will be coming up first. He's always dangerous.
That one almost got the outside corner, but it's still down and away.
Here's the 1-0 delivery. There's a swing and a line drive.
Pedroia
is right there, and he puts it away.
That ball's hit pretty well, but unfortunately, the second baseman hasn't played perfect
right fielder.
Abreu will step in. He reached on an error his last time.
Abreu.
Base is empty with one out. He kicks, he throws.
Fastball just misses. One ball, no strikes. The 1-0 pitch on the way.
Sometimes it's really hard to gauge an off-speed pitch, and this one was fantastic. Great pitch.
One ball, one strike. Here's the pitch.
I thought he checked the swing, but they're going to appeal it from the third base umpire. Well, the plate umpire got it right, says the base umpire there. He does not overrule him. It's a ball.
Man, what a great backdoor slider. He had him set up perfectly.
Veritek
gives him a target on the outside, just barely in the strike zone.
The 2-2 coming. There's a swing and a drive deep to left field.
And that will be off the green monster out there in left. And he's into second with a double with one out.
A-Rod will stand in. He's 0 for 2 thus far.
Alex Rodriguez.
Man on second, one out.
First pitch to him.
They've surveyed this situation, and here's the conclusion. Don't pitch to this guy. Get four winners.
Well, that's saying something, John, because they're adding a base runner, and that's less of a risk than pitching to him.
Giambi will stand in. He's 0 for 2 thus far.
One out. Runners at first and second.
Here's a spin and a throw behind the runner. And he's back easily, but he made a dive just to make sure.
Here it comes.
This one's hit pretty well to deep left center field. Ramirez is over, and he makes the catch for the out.
And that keeps those runners at first and second bases.
This ball's hit pretty well, but he's able to range to his left and get to it in deep left center.
Two down, runners at first and second.
First pitch is a fastball in there for a strike. Veritek
setting up for the inside pitch, maybe even a little bit off the
swing and a roller towards the hole. Euculus.
He is out at first. Nice play by the pitcher getting over.
Well, that's where spring training helps you. PFP, pitcher's building practice.
Every one of you for coming out to the game tonight. Leading off the bottom of the sixth inning, center fielder, number 10.
Tough pitch for the hitter. Ball down and in, there's not a lot he can do with it. It's a great spot if you can get him to chase it.
Now the 1-0 pitch. The 1-0 pitch is a sinker in there. 1-1. Now the 1-1 pitch. Good looking fastball, but called the ball. 2-1.
Wong ready with the 2-1 pitch on the way.
Sinker is in there. No, it's called a ball. I beg your pardon. 3-1. Now the 3-1 delivery. And the sinker falls in there. 3-2 now. Posada
sets his target on the outside part of the plate.
This is the payoff pitch coming. On the ground to third.
A-Rod's in. And it's in time. From his knees, he gets it. Wow.
Pedroia will be the batter. 0 for 1 thus far.
Dustin Pedroia.
Nobody on base with one out.
First pitch on the way. Slider just misses. One ball, no strikes.
Now the 1-0 pitch from Wong.
The 1-0 pitch is a changeup. Swung on and missed. 1-1. Here's the 1-1 delivery.
Ground ball to second. Cano's up with it.
On to first, four out number two.
Now this is a nice force out at first. Great job by the second baseman to get it there.
Julio Lugo.
Base is empty, two down here. He delivers.
John, that's where you want to throw that sinker. Get good tumbling action and move it down and away.
1-1 the count. Chin Ming Wong kicks, delivers.
John, it's a slider down and away, but it just slides down and outside of the zone this time for a ball.
Here's the 1-1 pitch. Now here's the ball grounded towards the hole. Minkiewicz.
He is out at first. Nice play by the pitcher getting over.
Nice play.
The first 25,000 fans through the gate will receive a limited edition starting rotation bobblehead set. So don't miss out on this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Leading off the top of the seventh.
First pitch, here it comes.
Number 20, Jorge.
Fastball swung on and missed, 0-1. There's a smash between first and second. Throw on to first, in time, one away.
That's a nice textbook defensive play, John. This ball is fielded by the second baseman, and he gets the easy force at first base. And I guess it's time for a little heart-to-heart talk here, John. It doesn't seem like they're going to pull him right away, probably just considering making the change later on.
Cano will come up. He singled his last time. Base is empty with one out. He throws. That one swung on and hit in the air to deep left field.
Gone! A home run!
The solo home run, one swing of the bat, breaks the tie ball game. That is a big home run in the clutch to give his team the lead. Romero is going to be brought in to pitch. And his earned run average is, let's, shall we say, not quite what he'd like it to be. There's been a whole lot of hitting going on when he's been on the mound this year. A 298 batting average against.
That was a great performance by the starter. I might have let him continue, but you can't fault the decision to turn to the bullpen right here.
And he sends this one in the air towards center. Crisp is right there, and he hauls it in.
That's about as easy as it gets for a center fielder.
Damon will step in. He's 0 for 3 up at this point.
Johnny Damon.
Base is empty. Two down. Low for a ball. 1-0. The 1-0 pitch on the way. And he looks at a fastball in there. One ball, one strike. The 1-1 pitch on the way.
He checked his swing, but now they're asking for an appeal.
Veritek.
There's his target on the outside corner.
Hit in the air to left center. Ramirez has got it, and the side is retired. The New York Yankees get a run on the homer and take the lead. And the seventh inning stretch here in Boston. The Yanks are on top, 2-1. And the 2-3-4 spots will be coming up next. David Ortiz is due up second, and you've always got to be very careful with him.
Off the bottom of the seventh inning, first baseman.
First pitch
number
to him.
Number 20, Kevin Youkilis.
Sinker just misses. Ball one. Here's the 1-0 delivery.
And he looks at a sinker in there. One ball, one strike. One ball, one strike. Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss on the slider, and it's 1-2. Posada
gives him that target right up there around the lettering on his shirt and on the inside corner. He's got to hit the spot here, though. A ball hit high and deep to left center field. Still going. Out of here. A home run. And this ball game is tied up. We're all even on that big home run.
And time is called, so we'll see if they want to make a move right here or maybe just want to buy a little extra time for the bullpen.
I'm not sure if they're going to switch pitchers here. We'll just have to wait and see what they decide.
Ortiz will be the batter. He homered back in the first. Base is empty. Nobody out.
This is a tie game and the fans are roaring. You can hear them a mile away.
Ortiz.
Well, that's where you want to throw a sinker. Even if you miss, you want to keep it down.
Now the 1-0 pitch from Wong. The 1-0 pitch is a sinker in there. 1-1. Now the 1-1 pitch. Swing of the ball hit in the air, foul towards the corner. Posada
keeps his target down, but also away this time.
With the score tied, he is feeling the support of the
lined up the middle. Makes its way through for a base hit. But he's there at first, and nobody out.
Now up left to the fielder. Number 20.
Proctor gets the call to come in and take over the hill. An ERA just above 3.50. He was a six-game winner last season.
Boy, and we saw a terrific performance by the starter. He won't see his way through to the end, but he really pitched a great ball game.
Runner at first. Proctor ready. Kicks, delivers. Curveball just misses. One ball, no strikes. One ball, no strikes, and Proctor smash toward the middle. That looks like a base hit.
Johnny really got a hold of that one and just scoots it by the infielder for a base hit.
Drew will stand in. He's 0 for 2 thus far.
Drew.
Runners on first and second. Nobody out. First pitch on the way. Starts him out with a big curveball for a called strike. Posada
sets his target down and in. High-risk pitch if the pitcher can't get it in there. Here's the replay, Joe. A good job by the pitcher to see this one coming up.
This is the old daylight play. When the pitcher sees daylight between the runner and the man covering, it's just a simple spin. And
there's a swing and a rocket toward short.
And a great catch! And two! A double play.
The Red Sox pick up a run on the home run and pull even in this one. We'll move ahead to the eighth, and this game is tied. The 2-3-4 spots, the big hitters coming up. Derek Jeter coming to the plate next, and he always guarantees a lot of trouble at the plate.
Leading off the top of the eighth inning, shortstop.
The pitch.
Derek.
Swing and a ground ball to third.
Oh, and he throws wildly.
But he recovers in time to make the play. Nice job.
Now batting right fielder.
Here's the replay of that very close play at first.
Well, he gets down the line in a hurry this time. So they've got to come up firing. They do just that. They managed to get him at first, but man, was it close.
Abreu will bat now. A double his last time up. 1 out, nobody on. First pitch, here it comes. Fastball in there for a called strike.
He throws.
Well, he missed down and in. I don't think they were trying to throw it there, but that's where it ended up.
Varitek
wants to come into his kitchen with this one in baseball talk.
Swing and a softly hit grounder to first. Euculus, and he steps on first, and that's out number two.
This is just a nice play by the first baseman. He takes care of it and gets the force out. Rodriguez.
Two outs, nobody on.
First pitch to him. Slider just misses. One ball, no strikes. The 1-0 pitch on the way.
When you can spot the ball in the outside corner and keep it down, you've got a great weapon as a pitcher.
Here's the 1-1 delivery. And that changeup bounces up there for a ball. Varitek
sets up shop right there in the outside corner with the
This one swung on and hit down the line and right. Drew makes the catch. Remember, and that Kevin, ends the inning.
If any player hits to the
and they're held in check here in their half of the inning. Here come the Red Sox in the home half of the eighth. And we are all tied.
The 6-7-8 hitters are coming up next.
Jason Varitek is due up second in the next half inning.
This slider had the bottom drop out too much, and it also was outside for a ball.
The eighth inning, third baseman.
Now the 1-0 pitch.
25, Mike Lowell.
Swing and a drive, deep left center. Matsui glides over and makes the catch for the out.
John, that was a great call to shift the defense. They swung that outfield to the right and had it played perfectly.
Varitek comes in now. He's a switch hitter batting from the left side. Base is empty. One out. Here's the pitch. Swings and misses at the curve. 0-1.
He delivers.
Hit to the ground, up the middle. Jeter fields it. And he throws the first in time for out number two.
Now batting. Center field.
Crisp will stand in. He's a switcher, batting left-handed.
Crisp.
Two outs, nobody on.
Fastball in there for a called strike. This one swung on and hit in the air. Damon is there and he puts it away for out number three. They go down quickly and quietly here. We're through eight, ninth inning coming up. And we are all tied up.
5-6-7 hitters coming up next. Hideki Matsui is due up second in the next half inning.
This pitch runs up and in and he doesn't want to offer it. Not on the way.
Hitter number 25. Jason Giambi.
A lot of times that fastball up and in can be the toughest pitch for anybody to hit.
The 1-1 pitch on the way. There's a swing and a soft liner to short.
He throws to first
in time for the out.
And this hitter goes back to the bench. The shortstop was able to make a nice throw over the first.
You feel the pressure now. It is palpable, pulsing through this ballpark.
Well, this is how games are won and lost, flex situations like this.
Romero
trying to save this game for his team, but right now he's up against one of the game's premier hitters.
But, John, this is what you play for. All those scouting reports, all the training and practicing are meant for moments like this.
Here's the pitch.
Ooh, and he lays off the fastball. Good pitch. One ball, one strike.
Varitek
moves over, setting his target on the inside.
Swinging a high pop-up into foul ground behind first. Varitek
looks for him to get this one low and on the inside part of the plate.
Man, that's a hard slider with a nice leg break, John. That's a great two-strike pitch. Tough one to hit.
Posada,
he's a switch hitter, batting right-handed. Base is empty, two down here.
And that's down and in for a ball, 1-0. Here's the 1-0 delivery. Here's a swing, and the ball lines softly towards the hole. Euculus is right there, and he will put away to retire the side.
About your favorite player, try Inside Edge at www.inside-edge.com. Inside Edge is the scouting service used by Major League ball clubs and the media. Make Inside Edge your source for the latest information on your favorite players today. Leading off the bottom of the ninth inning, second baseman, number 64.
Swung on and grounded towards Justin the hole. Minkiewicz from his knees. Got him. What a play. Lugo will come to bat now. He's one for three in the game.
Julio Lugo.
One out, none on.
First pitch, here it comes. Swing and a line drive.
And it's through into center. That should be a base hit. And he pulls into first with that base hit with one out.
First base.
That was a big home run, John. You can hit a big fly when you're up by five runs, but when you can deliver in a clutch like he did earlier, those are the ones that count.
One out, man on first. He throws.
Had him reaching for that one. Strike one. Here's a throw over to first, but he's back in time. And a throw over to first. Trying to keep him close, and he's back in time. He's running towards second. And he is out on a good throw.
And he was caught stealing there. Here's the replay, Joe.
They came up with the fastball this time. You ask the catcher, and they'll tell you that's the best pitch to throw him. And he zips one down there to nail his man.
Good-looking fastball, but called the ball. 2-1. Here's the 2-1 pitch on the way.
And Euculus takes this one to a 3-1 count.
Posada
calling for this next one to be down in the strike zone.
The 3-1 pitch on the way.
Man, that's a tough pitch to hit, and he took it.
Posada
gives him the target on the outside part of the plate and down around the knees, if not lower.
And that misses ball four. And that'll put the double play in order here with one out. Ortiz will be the batter. He homered back in the first.
David Ortiz.
Two down, a runner at first.
Well, it's all about the love of the game. The crowd is going crazy. Listen to them.
Swings and hits this one in the air down the right field line. Abreu is there, and he makes the catch to retire the side. No runs on a hit, and one man left. A little extra baseball today. We head to the 10th, and this game is tied.
And the numbers 8, 9, and 1 hitters are due up next. Johnny Damon will try and get something started. He's up third in the next inning.
Leading off the top of the 10th inning, second baseman, number 24, Robinson Cano.
The pitch. And he watches one miss low on outside. 1-1. Veritek
gives him that elevated target here. He wants it up in the zone, maybe out of the zone.
Man, was he fooled on that pitch. Changeup. Got him swinging.
Veritek
wants something inside with this next pitch.
Swing and a miss on the slider for out number one.
Man, that's a tough pitch. All he could hope to do there is pop it off, but he swung right through it.
The Boston Red Sox.
With some double barrel activity going on in the bullpen, Joe.
Well, the reason I think they've got two guys throwing, John, is that they don't know which guy they want to go to next. And by getting both of them up and throwing, it leaves your options wide open.
First pitch on the way. Just missed with the fastball. Ball one. The 1-0 pitch on the way. That swung on and hit well. Deep center field. Crisp is just shy of the wall as he makes the catch.
At the plate,
John, and these guys can't get anything started right now. That's 10 in a row that have been retired.
Damon.
Two outs, nobody on. First pitch, here it comes. Swing and a ground to the first. Youkilis. And he'll step on first to retire the side. Three up, three down this half inning. Now it's on to the last of the 10th. And we are all tied up.
The middle of the order, the 4-5-6 spots coming up next.
Manny Ramirez,
the most feared hitter in the lineup, set to lead it off.
Leading out the bottom of the 10th inning, left fielder.
On the way.
Number 24, Manny Ramirez.
Now here's the ball grounded towards the hole. Minkiewicz,
and that's out number one as he takes it to the bag.
I like the nice execution here by the first baseman, and he gets the force out of it.
Jordan's fasten our seatbelts. Maybe we've got some late-inning fireworks coming.
This is a great showdown right here. This is what they live for.
Proctor better try and figure out something real quick here as one of the game's most feared sluggers steps up to the plate.
And you know, John, he's got to be feeling the pressure right now. And all it takes is a big fly to end this thing. So let's see if he decides to pitch to him or pitch around him.
Posada places his target on the outside edge of the plate. On the ground to second. Cano. And it's in time. From his knees, he gets it. Wow. Lowell will come to bat now. He's 1-for-3 in the game.
Mike Lowell.
Base is empty, two down. Swing and a miss. He swung late at that one. It's 0-1. Posada
gives him the look for the pitch up and on the inside part of the plate.
Good hard slider that time, and he's in control, 0-2. Posada
gives him the target right on the outside corner, about knee high.
Well, most hitters aren't going to chase that pitch down the way because they can't hit it anyway.
The 1-2 pitch coming. The slider swung on and missed. He struck him out, and the side is retired. And that's a 3-up, 3-down inning. 10 innings and still no winner. We'll move forward into the 11th, and we're all tied.
And they've got the 2-3-4 spots due up next. Derek Jeter will try and cause some trouble leading off in the next inning.
Man, that's what you call popping the mitt. Right on the outside corner, down and away.
Veritek
sets up camp on the outside part of the plate for this one. Hit to the ground towards second. Pedroia.
And his throw gets him. One away.
He gets good wood on this one, but the second baseman says, hey, I'll take care of this, and he throws him out at first. I guess, John, they decided that they want to at least talk it over on the mound. They're not quite sure if they're going to yank him, but it's anybody's guess right now. You have to figure they at least want to discuss what's going on right now, and we'll see how it turns out from here.
And a big late-inning showdown is coming up right here.
Really big, John, and we're going to see how this one shakes out.
Abreu
standing in, looking as intimidating as ever.
John, this is going to be an all-out battle right here. Both guys are going to be bringing their best stuff. I think he threw it just where he wanted to, John. Fastball on the outside corner.
He deals. There's a swing, and the ball hit well. Dead straight away, center field. Gone! A home run! The solo home run, one swing of the bat, breaks the tie ball game. That is a big home run in the clutch to give his team the lead. Pinheiro is coming in now, and he'll be the new pitcher in this game. A-Rod will step in. He's 0 for 3 up to this point. One out, nobody on. First pitch to him.
Alex Rodriguez.
Starts him out with a slider for a strike. Here's the pitch. A bouncing ball to shortstop. Lugo. And a good throw gets him. Two down.
That shortstop right there to glove it. And then fires to first base for the out.
Jason Giambi.
Two outs, nobody on. Too far outside, 1-0. Here's the 1-0 delivery.
Fastballs in can be effective, but I don't like down and in.
That was in there.
Veritek sets up shot right there in the outside corner with the target. Ground ball to short. Lugo. And he throws on to first, and the side is retired.
You're sitting in section 300.
The Yankees get a run on the homer and take the lead. To the bottom of the 11th we go. The Yankees are leading 3-2.
Located just beside the
press. It's the bottom three of the batting order coming up. Jason Veritek will be the first man up. He delivers.
On your free upgrade. Leading off the bottom of the
curve ball just misses. One ball, no strike.
Number 33. Jason Veritek.
Now the 1-0 pitch. Changeup waved at and missed. 1-1. Posada wants him to get this pitch up and in to make this hitter uncomfortable, but he's got to get the ball in there. He cannot make a mistake out over the plate. Bro. The 1-2 pitch.
That one just broke down and out of the strike zone.
The 2-2 pitch. Fastball in the dirt that time, and he lays off. Posada shows him he wants the ball down and away from this hitter. Swung on and grounded towards the hole. And A-Rod gets to it. But he stays with it and gets the out. Nice recovery. Chris will dig in now. Switch hitter who bats left hand.
Chris.
1 out, none on.
First pitch, here it comes. Changeup just misses. 1-0. The 1-0 pitch on the way.
Grounded up the middle. Jeter fields it.
On to first. Two down.
The shortstop makes a nice play here, and they get the horse out in first.
Pedroia will step in.
He's 0 for 3 after this point.
Justin Pedroia.
Two outs, nobody on. The pitch. Fastball just misses. One ball, no strikes. Posada
wants this ball to be on the outside part of the plate.
Here's the 1-0 delivery. He swings and it's a fly ball to right field. Abreu is there, makes the catch, and the ball game is over. The New York Yankees,
a big victory. They didn't have a whole lot of offense, but they didn't need it. Pitching and defense saved the day for them.
And, John, before this game, you probably thought 3 runs, that won't be enough tonight. But guess what? It was enough. Great pitching job.
Robinson Cano
really was a difference in this ball game, and it was pretty much a pitcher's duel.